I think that the most essential place to start when you practice intonation is you look at what key you're in and make sure that the tonic, the dominant, and the subdominant are in tune. So the easiest place to show that is if you play something in D major, make sure your D's, your G's, and your A's.